school shootings, bomb threats, kids attacking teachers. Like, when you, next time anyone ever thinks to make a statement to a teacher of, well, you can relax over summer, just remember that, like, these are the things that teachers are dealing with and, like, coming to terms with and dealing with the trauma from over their summer break that you think they just sit and do nothing.